Parker Jacqueline.
She just looked over here and gave me a nice smile. Well, that's a smile I'd like to wake up to.
Hey, wait a minute.
What?
Sable just clocked Jacqueline from behind.
Look at Sable.
Torrey takes advantage. Here's the backslide now. And Torrey picks up the victory.
What?
Here are your winners, Torrey and Ivory.
I'll tell you what, King. You know what Sable said? She doesn't care about any women. She only cares about herself and men.
But wait a minute. We got a situation developing here.
Oh, here we go, folks.
Let's get it on, girls.
What the hell?
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Here comes the broom.
The broom and the fissure. It's the Ministry of Darkness heading to the ring.
Symbol of darkness at your side. Yet, allow the purity of evil to guide you.
King, what business does the Undertaker and the Ministry have out here?
I don't know, but I think...
Sable's surrounded, King. Sable's surrounded.
Sable's still in the ring. Get out of there, Sable!
The Ministry has Sable surrounded in the ring.
This could be real bad.
Sable can't get out of the ring, folks. Surrounded by the Ministry. Led, of course, by that man, The Undertaker.
No, Joe. Don't be scared. I came out here to see what you got.
Huh? Sable's frightened to death.
Oh, wait a minute. She's gonna show The Undertaker what she's got.
McMahon, I got your precious little meal ticket, and I can snap her like a twig. So what it is, I want you to come out here right now before I snap her head right off her shoulders.
You stay right there, Stephanie.
Go. Take the Undertaker.
No, this is me. I go.
Come along.
I can do this. You stay with Stephanie. Just stay with Stephanie and keep an eye on her. For security out here, you'll be safe. Just stay right here.
King, The Undertaker hanged a man last night at Hell in a Cell at WrestleMania. We saw what he could do. What the hell can he do now?
What's the matter, Kearney?
I don't know, but this... Mr. McMahon, hurry up, get out here!
You ain't going nowhere.
Mr. McMahon heading into the arena, folks.
Well, I guess he doesn't care that much for you, does he?
Yes, he does! He's on his way! Don't hurt her!
The Undertaker with her hand around Sable's throat. The Undertaker calling Sable Mr. McMahon's meal ticket.
How can he do this?
Lately, The Undertaker's been doing whatever he's wanted to do. Psychological mind games with that man,
okay.
Mr. McMahon.
Okay, he's here, let her go.
What kind of man are you?
What's he doing?
Stephanie!
Wait a minute! Mr. McMahon is...
It's nice to see...
Mr. McMahon realized that Stephanie...
It's true colors.
Well, wait a minute, what?
Let's just see... what he really thinks of his personal assets.
Stephanie!
What's happened? It's like Mr. McMahon
Stephanie!
Looked around and realized something and now he's running to the back!
Stephanie, where is she?
I don't know.
Where is she?
I don't know.
You're supposed to
keep an eye on her.
I knew it was
going to
happen.
I'll call the cops.
I knew it was going to happen.
Don't call the cops.
No.
Don't call the damn cops.
You saw what he did.
I'm sorry.
I don't give a damn. You saw what he did with the boss man. The damn demonstration last night. Who knows what he's going to do to her?
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
People are looking for that. Could not have gone far. She's got to be in the parking lot somewhere. They'll find her. I know they'll find her. I don't know.
Let's